Dear Bride of Christ, greetings from Brazil. I feel very happy and blessed to be able to share this little testimony that happened in my life during the Jehovah Jireh series. 2 weeks before starting this series, I had severe pain in my back. Many times I could barely walk or breathe because of the pains I would feel throughout the day. On Friday, I went to the doctor to see what was causing the pain in my back, which was also affecting my left leg. I arrived at the doctor and was barely able to walk. Upon entering into the office, the doctor asked me what was wrong. I immediately explained to him what I felt, and he asked me a lot of questions. He mentioned that it could be my kidney, but I told him that I didn't feel anything in that region, so he ruled out that possibility. He then asked me other questions until he concluded that I needed an X-ray exam to see if there was something wrong with my spine. After the exam, he told me there was nothing wrong with my spine. There wasn't even a millimeter of deviation in it. I left feeling a little better because of the effect of the injection I had taken during the consultation, but during the week those pains were bothering me again. I was very bad the week we started the Jehovah Jireh series. I couldn't stay in any position for a long time. I had to keep moving so that the pain could pass a little. When I started the service, I felt something in my heart that I would have the problem solved that day. When Brother Branham started reading the scriptures, I kept thinking about the lamb that God had provided Abraham for the sacrifice in his son's place. Then it soon came to my mind that if God provided Abraham with a lamb, and our prophet told us that we are the real seed of Abraham, God could provide something for me so that the pain I felt would disappear. It was a very blessed service and with a great outpouring of the Holy Spirit. At the end of the tape, God's prophet began to discern people's hearts and their needs. It was touching my heart until at one point he began to discern a brother in the audience who had back trouble.
Here's a man sitting right next to you. He's kind of praying. He's praying for something wrong with him. Look at me, sir. You got a prayer card? You don't. You believe me to be God's servant? You believe what I told you the truth? You believe the presence of Jesus Christ? You believe your back's going to be all right now? You do raise up. If you will believe.
He never touched me. He's 20 feet from me. What did he touch? That fulfilled the scripture. He touched the high priest. He was saying, I pray to be healed.
Oh.
He touched the high priest that can be touched by the feeling of our infirmities.
I immediately started to believe that I would receive my healing from my back. I was even the same distance mentioned by Brother Branham when he was discerning the man's problem. Then I felt that it was for me. And firmly in my heart, together with my faith, I believed that I would leave the service without any pain. Monday, after the service, it seemed like I never had any pain in my back before. I was walking back and forth as if nothing had happened to me. I am very grateful for the Jehovah Jireh series and for this wonderful message that we are part of. I know that God always has a lamb provided for us, just as he provided for Abraham. No matter what the situation, I believe he is the same yesterday, today, and forever in our lives. Your brother in Christ,